You are now watching on the Block Network LLC.
Get rats, huh? Tell me how you like that. I'm gone, counting money and I'm smoking the strong. Sneak December when I hit my phone. All these shooters
behind your back gone. This your player partner, One Tate, and you tuned in with Tate One, the podcast. I'm going crazy today. You know, this is a new podcast, the first episode. We're going to have a lot of events, a lot of everything going on. Guests, we're going to have crazy just stuff going on, you feel me? Just tune in, you feel me? We're going crazy. But we finna go ahead and get into it, man. First of all, man, I got to say, man, rest in peace, Fulio, man. Tragic, man. Anybody that loses their life is tragic, man. But this nigga made me mad, and we finna get into it. Let me spark this blunt up real quick. You feel me? But I'm finna tell y'all why this nigga pissed me off. First of all, you know you got ops. Don't be out here giving out your location. Getting drunk, like, you got all these people around you. You don't know who giving out what location, bro. You don't need all them people around you, you feel me? Like, then you talking about you got 20 people, everybody blicked up. Bro, why you ain't in the car with all the sticks? Like, you got at least have one, like, what is you doing? Like, you was just moving all different, all wrong that night, bro. And I don't know what's going on, but shit. You got to move different out here, bro. Especially, you know, you got ops, man. You got to move different. Especially if you're a rapper. Just being a rapper alone, you got to move different because people envy you. People want your money. People want your jewelry, your cars. They want to know where you stay so they can run in your house. Sometimes you can't make a beeline straight to your house. You feel me? You might have to get a zigzag or something. Get to the house real quick. But I just wanted to touch on that, man. Rest in peace again. Now, I seen something earlier today that was fucking disturbing. And I listened to this man when I was in high school. He was like one of my top rappers from Chi-Raq, Lil J. I hope this ain't true. But you got transgenders out here exposing you, bro. Like, real deal exposing you, showing a message. Like, we can get to the message. It's crazy, bro. I read it. Why is you out here doing that, bro? You're a whole savage out here, bro. You're supposed to be killing folks, bro. That's what you known for. You feel me? You a demon, bro. You out here playing with boys? Come on, man. We don't play with boys, bro. That's wrong. Yeah, but yep. We gonna get on. I ain't finna. Stay on that topic too long. Right? He locked up. Free him. But we're gonna talk about my city and the rap scene in my city. It goes up and down. It has its roller coasters. That shit is crazy. You'll have everybody popped out ready to rap. Then the whole city will go silent. You might have one or two still going, you feel me? But everybody be silent. We can't keep having these dead spots. That just can't do that. You got to stay consistent. You got everybody got to stop hating on one another. That's a big thing. Need to work together. Well, why y'all think they call Atlanta Black Hollywood? Man, they go and help each other. Them folks helping each other, rap and whatever. Like, I heard Young Thug say he was in an interview or whatever. He said he don't even really take no money from Gunna. that's love. Like, that's helping each other out. Like, y'all ain't got to hate or feel like y'all in competition with each other, bro. Everybody got the same goal at the end of the day. I know I got the same goal as everybody else. Honestly, we're gonna talk about something. Cause this shit's still going on, and like, I don't understand why it's still going on. Like, this was like about a whole year ago. So I was supposed to do a show, and the shit was dead. Like, I got there, was probably maybe two cars there, and they was probably the employees. You told me, I was told to come at a certain time, you feel me? And I at that time, I expect to see something. I mean, if you ain't feel like it was going to be jumping into this time, you should have told me to come at a later time. Because why am I there, honestly? Because nobody's going to be there. It's going to kill my vibe, honestly. There's no one there. Then I'm going to think, why am I here? You feel me? So then, boom. Shit get blown out of proportion. Motherfucker said, I can't even perform in a motherfucker in the building no more. Outrigger. I'm like, damn. And it was said that the boss, the owner said I can't. Come on, bro. Look me in my eyes. Come on, bro. You really think the owner said I can't perform there no more? Do you think the owner really cared? I don't even think anyone came. You felt a few people came. Your same crowd. But when I was there, it was no one there. So I got that concept that it was no. That shit ain't flocking. But then you attacking my other people. Like, what's going on? Like, you don't want me to perform in different venues and different events. You gotta. This ain't what it is. Peripheral, like, you gotta understand my situation. Like, I'm not coming. I'm not doing this just for play. You feel me? Like, I'm putting my money into this. I expect you gonna book me. You feel me? Like, I ain't playing no games. But I feel like it's still getting dragged. It's just dead. It should be dead. So how I feel, you got artists now. You got a few artists that I've seen. Do you want to do a versus? I mean, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? Just tell me. You just tell me. You just tell me. I really do music. Like, I do this music shit. Ain't none of that playing shit. I do this music shit. And I expect, like I said, so let's just dead the situation. Or you want to do a versus with one of your artists? Let me know. But yeah, we gonna move on. We gonna talk about if you ain't from where I'm from. We gonna talk about some crazy shit going on tonight on the beach. You hear me? What? 3 weeks ago, we had 3 shark attacks. Like, motherfucker, person got their arm took off, video and all, TikTok and all. arm taken off. Like, it's crazy. I don't be playing with that beach water. I'm gonna let y'all know that now. I don't play about that beach water. I like the beach and all. I know how to recognize signs and everything, like rip currents, and I know how to recognize all that and know how to get out of rip currents. I'm a beach baby. But there's some of them you just can't get out of. It did. We just had 3 deaths, a few days ago, of a rip current. They trying to rush to go get in the water. It ain't that serious. The beach gonna be there. Y'all got here at night. You can't even see the rip current. Y'all swimming at nighttime, bro. That's a no-no. We don't do that. We don't do that here. We don't do that here. Rest in peace to them folks. I think the people with the shark attacks, I think one of them died, and rest survived. Yeah, it's crazy out here. If you come to Panama City Beach, hey, just be wary. Watch them flags. Don't ignore the flags. Because, hey, that beach will claim your life some kind of way. But yeah, you already know I'm an artist. I got music coming. I got a mixtape saga coming out. About 8 songs. We're gonna go crazy. I got another artist suit. I got a label. Me and my cousin got a label, Pop Ave, and we finna go crazy. You don't know what it mean. Pop means partner's a player. Keep that shit P all the time. Keep it player no matter what. Say this before, I'm gonna say it again. Feel me? You can pop and it's player as a partner, but it's pop. Feel me? You pop your shit. Pop your shit everywhere you go, no matter what. Pop your shit on a bitch. You feel me? On a nigga. Shit. Just pop your shit. If you rap, you get in the booth, pop your shit. You feel me? It's just that. But All Smiles, this is just the first episode. We're gonna have more. We're gonna have plenty of more. And this is just, like I said, just the first episode. We ain't gonna get too in depth, too long. And I'm gonna fuck with y'all. It's one take, and you on tuned in to Take One Podcast. Let's go.
You are now watching on the Block Network LLC.